Hello, this is Builder Elephant, and welcome back to another review of the LEGO Movie 2 minifigure series. Today, we'll be looking at minifigure number 19, the Tin Man. The Tin Woodman from The Wizard of Oz is better known as simply the Tin Man, but by whatever name you call him, this character's appearance is instantly recognizable. LEGO made sure that they captured every detail of this man with a heart of gold. The amazing detail work starts at the leg piece and keeps working its way up to the top. Lines were put around the knees and hips to create the illusion of movable parts. The sides have bolts printed on to show how these pieces were riveted together. For added detail, discolored rust spots were put on the feet. The torso piece had even more surprising details. The front had the bolts going all the way down his front and a line to show where these pieces of tin were pulled together. LEGO made sure to continue showing the rust on the torso piece. Even the back was given these rust spots. What really impressed me were the arms. While arm printing is usually very simple, this time LEGO created bands of metal going across the elbows to represent more movable parts. The head has the small smile of the stiff Tin Man. While the eyes, nose, and eyebrows are nice, I love the hinged metal jaw. That lower part of the mouth not only looks great, but it really captures the character's description in the story. The funnel hat piece is fantastic. While LEGO could have made a simple funnel-shaped hat, they made sure to include that little handle on the side. It's those small details that show the care LEGO takes in creating these characters. For his accessory, the Tin Man was given his trusty axe and a heart. As his main tool and weapon, the axe had to be included with this minifigure. I'm glad they also gave us a small heart-shaped clock. While an oil can would have also been a good fit, this heart fits the rest of the characters being given their gifts from the wizard as their accessories. This small tile piece is great on its own. I'm really glad the newer CMF packaging is finally including extra pieces, because now I have two of these unique pieces. I've always loved the Tin Man. As a kid, he was my favorite character from the film, so to finally get him in minifigure form is wonderful. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe or check out some of our other videos. Until next time, let's keep building together.